Jesus cured the blind man so that he could see the evils of the world, but perchance blindness is just your dark thought. Overcome by the light. Maybe Judas was a better man. Mary made a virgin just to save face. I turned so ashamed on my bended knees, praying to my pretty white Jesus. They say you're the way, the light. The light is so blinding. Tell me why your followers condemn me. Your words are used to save my mind. Hear my prayer. Say that you can save me. You say that you can save me. Pope John Paul has convinced himself of his wisdom to judge, forgive, condemn. Mother Mary full of grace, I'm so confused by your pale white face. But God so loved the world, he gave his only son. But many mothers bear children, martyrs of greed and been alone. And the so-called chosen, they make war, yes they do. So many doubt the name of God, their faith at a closed door. They say you're the way, the light. The light is so blinding. Your followers condemn me. Your words I use to enslave my heart. Hear my prayer. I'm very thankful that you have me here. But we're gonna have some church just for a minute. Bring some church to Montreux, because I know y'all don't got no good Baptist church here in Montreux, Switzerland. I'm sorry. So we're gonna do that. So before I go, y'all gonna have a little. Because at my church, you ain't gotta have no denomination, we ain't got no rabbi, we ain't got no imam, none of that, no pastor. And my church is all about just some self kind of thing. Now, my church is funky, so hit me with it, baby. And at my church, we got Reverend Michael Cain, and he gonna ease it on up in there. Was a rolling stone. Go, Brother Mike, it's all right. Yeah, see, you ain't gotta tell them, they ready for you, come on. Don't hurt him too hard, take it slow. Now my church is all about feeling good. And I just realized that we've become somewhat bourgeois in our old age. Y'all don't move your bodies no more. Now, it's all right. You do it in place. Ain't nobody looking at you. Don't feel uncomfortable. So we're gonna take it up for a minute, then we're just gonna let all that negative energy out our body. We're gonna get our high on, get our drink on, do our thing, yeah. I wanna rock, I wanna rock. Wash over me. Let the rivers wash over me. Say, let the rivers wash over me. Say, let the rivers wash over me. Now, this is all going to go down in history. So I just want y'all to know that y'all were in one place, but one common thing. And that was the groove. So we're gonna take it up one more time, and I want everybody, because I can see y'all all the way up there. Just get y'all clap on. We're gonna take it up, and y'all better just, this whole room better be clapping. It's gonna be historical. We know how we like to leave buildings and shit and be historical. So let's be historical. We're gonna take it up one more time. Y'all wanna be, come on.
I wanna ride, I wanna ride.
I got Sean Rickman on drums, y'all. I got Michael Cain on keyboards. I got brother Anthony Tidd on bass. And I got Mr. Allen Cato on guitar. My name is Meshell Ndegeocello, and I'm so appreciative. And I thank you for listening. Right? I hope you had a good time. Right? Y'all ready? Now, this is y'all last moment, so when we let it all go, y'all let it all go too. We're gonna let it go. We're gonna let it go. Let's take it home. Let it go. Let it go. Come on.
Keyboards, Allen Cato on guitar, Anthony Tidd on bass, Sean Rickman on drum. Meshell Ndegeocello!